Hello medallions, today we are going to do picture talk. Come on, take out your book, picture talk. In this book we are going to study at the supermarket. Come on, read with me. At the supermarket, KG1 and KG2, you have to learn the spelling of supermarket. Okay, come on. S-U-P-E-R, super, M-A-R-K-E-T, market, supermarket. Okay, let's learn the spelling also, KG1 and KG2. Okay, come on, start reading with me. Come on, do you know what is this? Yes, this is escalators. What is this? Escalators. And this one, yes, lift. What is this? This is lift. Okay, and do you know who is this? Yes, this man is security guard. Who is this? Security guard. Say hello. And what is this? This is cash counter. What is this? This is cash counter. And this is shopping bag. What is this? This is shopping bag. What is this? Shopping bag. Okay, come on. Do you know what is this? This is CCTV camera. Yes, it is fixed in your classroom also. Have you seen it? Yes, it is CCTV camera. It is fixed in your classroom also. Come on, learn this very simple spelling. CCTV camera. Okay, come on. What is this? This is basket. What is this? This is basket. And this is trolley. What is this? This is trolley. Okay, KG1 and KG2, you have to learn these spellings. Okay, and after learning the spellings, jot down all these spellings in your notebook and recite to your parents. And one more thing we have to do on sheet number 34. Come on, open the sheet number 34. We have an activity on sheet number 34. Okay, this is a girl and wants to go upside. Okay, so please help the girl to reach the escalator. Come on, how? Come on, take the pencil and follow me. Come on. 1, yes, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, just make the girl to reach to the escalator and finish this work. Okay, and first of all you have to learn the spelling of the page number 18. Okay, complete.